Hello, everybody. Andrea Majeski here with Clean Eating Without Sacrifice. I am hopping on live today because Epicure has announced that they will be coming to the USA beginning of 2019. Okay, so you might be thinking, oh, that's still such a long wait, but it's actually not, because if you guys leave me your email, feel free to sign up to my Facebook group, which is in the link below, and send me a message and give me your email address, and you can get signed up to get some updates and stuff earlier than 2019. So I do highly suggest that. Epicure's amazing. It's funny because I know a lot of people through online communities, online groups, and a lot of my friends live in the States, so they're all super excited to join this healthy eating bandwagon, you know, clean eating, so to speak, limited salt, limited sugar, sometimes no salt, no sugar, healthy eating, just simply all around, you know, because we all have to go to the store to buy seasonings, you know, spices. We all have to eat. So if you want to be a part of an amazing company where you can pretty much buy things for yourself anyway, and then help out your friends and family, I give a lot of Epicure stuff for Christmas, birthdays, people love it, and everything that you buy, you make a commission or you get a discount for yourself. So why not? You know, I signed up for Epicure, it hasn't been long, maybe about 7 months ago, simply because when I moved to Kitchener, there was nobody in the area who was selling Epicure. If they were, I would send them a message, but you know, they wouldn't get back to me, or they just couldn't simply answer my questions. So I thought, okay, I need to place an order. I first tried the smoky tomato nutritional yeast, and there were some other seasonings and spices that I literally can't live without. Salads haven't been the same. If I don't have my smoky tomato nutritional yeast, I don't like my salads nearly as much, and salads are healthy, right? But I was that person who would barely eat fruits, vegetables, so definitely not salads, but yeah, you have to, right? Like, you can't just survive on meat and potatoes, but that was totally me. But Epicure just helped me eat things a lot healthier. And the exciting thing is, as I said, they are coming to the USA shortly. They just announced this. This is exciting for everybody. So I would love to help you guys out. I do live in Kitchener, Ontario, Canada, but a lot of my friends are from the States. So I will be signing up a ton of people. I will be teaching you guys not only how to sell Epicure, but how to eat, you know, cleaner and healthier. I'm not perfect though. Like, I'm not the type of person that eats plants every day. You know, I would love to do that. That's so healthy for you, but I just simply can't. But there's little choices that we can make to be healthier. You know, a good example is, I was just talking to a teammate of mine, is if you buy yogurt at the store every time you shop, right? I used to buy the cherry yogurt. But if you look on the back of the label, there's so much sugar in there, it's not even funny. So what you can do now is buy the plain yogurt or yogurt with honey in it. There's no added sugar. The plain is preferred because there's really no sugar in that one, but obviously honey has sugar. But, and then what you do is you would add some of our Epicure sweet dip mixes. We have some amazing ones like coconut. We have a summer berry. I believe that one's my favorite. We just have tons. We have a cocoa crunch. We have tons. There's no sugar in there or limited sugar, and everything that's in there is, you know, there's nothing artificial. There's nothing bad for you. It does actually help you. So even doing small steps like that, but those, you know, summer berry, coconut crunch, you can't just find those in the store. You have to get them through Epicure. So why not sign up for yourself and be a pro in the kitchen? You know, you can make the most amazing things. I do share recipes often in my group, you know, ones that I have actually tried myself. So you will have so much fun. But let me know if you guys are interested. Epicure USA, so excited, and you should be the first ones to be a part of the company in the USA. So then that way, you know, you can sell to other people and make a great commission. If you guys have questions, let me know. Thank you for watching and hope to see you very, very soon.